Last year, Rory McIlroy and Dustin Johnson paid their caddies over $1 million for their golf advice. I like to think this is because the caddies approach their jobs like chief financial officers. They assess the external conditions, the performance trends, and the competitive landscape in their analysis of the potential risks and rewards, and then made their recommendations to their golfers to either go for that aggressive shot at the pin or the safe play to avoid the hazards. Entrepreneurs that make big decisions without a CFO are like golfers that play without a caddy. They might do okay, but they're more likely to end up with an uglier scorecard. With the emergence of the Florida CFO Group's fractional CFO service model, Florida entrepreneurs do not need to spend $1 million to get a high quality CFO. So avoid the hazards, improve your scorecard, and get a CFO.